Welcome to Curvature Explained. In this video, we will show you the features of Curvature Tour. Curvature Tour is the subscription of the website that provides a lot of additional features. We start with different route options for segments of the route. In this example, we are planning a day trip from Stuttgart to the Black Forest. With more than 8 hours, the trip is too long for us, for a single day. If we use the motorway to get to the Black Forest and back home, we could do this tour in a day. Curvature Tour is offering you this option. You can choose different routing profiles between waypoints. In this example, we want to use the motorway, from the start to waypoint 1, and from waypoint 4 to the destination. With these settings, our tour takes only about 6 hours, which is fine for a day trip. You can also plan parts of the route using the straight line routing. This will draw a beeline line between two waypoints. That way you can ignore closed roads or road constructions. This can be especially helpful if you are planning a trip ahead of time. Once the road opens, you can use the regular routing to calculate a route. Alternatively, you can navigate the beeline parts on your own. The next feature we are looking at is the strength of avoidances. Most traditional route planners offer you to either enable or disable certain types of road. For example, ferries can either be allowed or forbidden. Often, you would like to avoid ferries, if this is reasonably possible, but not using enormous detours to avoid a ferry. With Curvature Tour, you can choose the strength of the avoidance yourself. From level 1, a weak avoidance, to level 5, a strong avoidance. With level 1, only short detours are used to avoid a ferry. The color of the setting shows if you are using an advanced setting or a default setting. With level 5, large detours are used to avoid a ferry. In this example, the route changed from about 20 miles to about 60 miles. So, you can choose yourself how strongly you would like to avoid certain types of road. This setting is available for all avoidances. To plan a route in detail, it is important to know if parts of the route might be closed or if there might be other important attributes along the route. As Curvature Tour, you will see a lot of additional information for your route. You can find this in the sidebar, in the elevation diagram, and on the map. That way you can easily spot where a potentially closed road or an unpaved road is along your route. You can click on the symbols on the map to receive further details about this road. You will see the road data from OpenStreetMap and can decide for yourself if you want to change the route or if you want to use it as is. In the elevation diagram, you can change which information is shown. That way, you can also check the speed limits along your route. As Curvature Tour, it is possible to compare all three curvy routes at once. You can use the according button in the sidebar to enable this feature. If you set waypoints, you will see the route options between each waypoint. As Curvature Tour, who can plan round trips up to 372 miles. You can use the round trip dialog to select the distance. As Curvature Tour, it is possible to export waypoint names and shaping points to your navigation device. In the export dialog, the settings can be set accordingly to use these features. We won't show Curvature Tours any annoying ads during the route planning. Curvature is providing a lot of features in the free version already. With subscribing to Curvature Tour, you are supporting us to develop new features and continue to maintain existing features. Thanks for supporting Kurviger. The Kurviger Tourer subscription is only valid for the Kurviger website. We offer a separate subscription for the Android application. The benefit for you is that you only have to pay for the product you are actually using. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or feedback, please have a look at our forum or documentation. We hope you have fun planning and riding your tours.